Dr. Dalton, and the President of Mennonite Church, Dr. Arnall, and other VIPs and the guests from overseas, the members of ACPC community, and the participants from various colleges, churches, and action groups. Indeed, it's a happy occasion to stand before you, and I should be thankful to both the principals. When we were planning for the workshop on peace and conflict resolution, we were not thinking about this public lecture. The Board of Theological Education of Senate of Sarampur, one of the objectives of it is to interact with the local churches and local community. And public lecture is one of the ways to take the messages to the local churches. And this is the third in this year. We had one at Kottayam and another one at Madras, and now we are having it in Hyderabad. I should specially thank both the principals for taking such a good initiative. The last 2 days, tomorrow is the last day for that workshop. We got a very interesting discussion on the contextual issue, the conflicts we are facing in this world, and how to build the peace. BDSSC in the last 1 year is organizing various programs related to justice and peace. I think 2 months before, we had one at ACTC under the sponsorship of the ACTC. We got several programs. Because, as you all know, the World Council, the theme for the World Council of Churches Assembly was God of Life, Leaders to Justice and Peace. So BDSSC also had that theme for our yearly reflection. And this program is also in line with that theme. And we had a wonderful resource people. Even I didn't expect such a powerful, meaningful presentation in the last 2 months. Very good biblical reflections and ideological reflections. I thank the whole team for their presence and also for their presentations. And definitely the credit should go to Dr. Ashirvada, Christina, and Dr. When Ashirvada told me that we are going to have it at ACTC, the first question I asked was whether Vasanthara will be available. Because he's internationally wanted theology. He said, yes, yes, very much he is here. Then I realized the reason for the continuous prayer. Because Vasanthara traveled a lot and giving lectures in different places. I was told last week he arrived from California and next week he is leaving to Tokyo. So this is a kind of a person, Dr. Vasanthara, and I am thankful to him for finding time this evening, not taking any flight to anywhere after this meeting. And I thank the ACTC community for your patient hearing and also always cooperating with the BDSSC for organizing the programs. So friends, on behalf of the President and the members of the Board of Theological Education of Senate of Sarampur College, I thank each one of you especially the two principals for organizing such a wonderful public lecture. And we assure you, Dr. Dalton, that whenever the theological colleges present something, they don't leave it, they take back to the classes. And reflect this one further and then practice it in their field. And I hope that that will happen at least in these two colleges on the peace building initiative. So thank you so much, and we hope that the deliberation will continue in the future. Thank you.